Well, police are searching for the person who killed a 17-year-old at a popular Milwaukee park. Someone shot Daniel Gardner yesterday afternoon. Police say they know who they're looking for. Now, the shooting isn't scaring people away, though, from enjoying Washington Park. Here's a live look now at the park. As WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz reports, the Neighborhood Association is determined to keep the park safe.
Tina Nixon walks by the playground at Washington Park less than 24 hours after a teenager was shot and killed there.
I really don't know what to make of it. It angers me.
Nixon exercises here daily and says that type of violence doesn't belong anywhere, especially in this peaceful park.
This is a park. You should be able to come here, walk, run, bring your kids here without having to be scared that somebody's going to get shot.
Chia Yang also takes a morning stroll and says she could have easily been near the playground with her kids when bullets were fired.
It's telling us that we have to be careful where we go, what we do, and it's just not fair in a community that people continue to do this.
The Martin Drive Neighborhood Association says they've been working hard to make this area safe for people to come and enjoy the park, and they say a violent tragedy like this is a setback.
Pat Miller with the Neighborhood Association says they take pride in their community involvement and are even working with a new grant aimed at reducing violent crime.
We just continue to work together. I think it's really important that people know don't fear the park. We can still go there. It is a safe place.
But she says repairing the park's image after this shooting may take time and effort. In Milwaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
The Neighborhood Association saying it might organize a rally or memorial to help the community heal.